Hole 18, rookie division. Let's see the wind. A little bit of head, cross head wind. Maybe here I will need to play with the Kingmaker ball. I don't have an extra mile 9, I have an extra mile 7, only 4.5 top. I will see now, needs overpower, plus 20% at max we will play. Oh, very lucky, very lucky. The opponent was very lucky. 2.3. It can be done. So here I will move about 1.5 ring to the right. Max over power, a little bit of left curve. Perfect shot, don't need the Kingmaker, we will jump in with the Titan. And next shot, if it is a rough bump, it is minus 10, sorry. The only thing, this ball guide must be through the hole now with the headwind. Headwind, maybe I put -5% and no -10. -5 I will play. Careful this green, if you stay long from the hole, sometimes the path is not so easy. So 75%, all guide through the hole. 75% club, 3.6, have to adjust. Fingers crossed. Perfect shot, let's see the outcome. Come on. Close, but why? It was over adjusted, guys. -10%, you have to play it. -10% with your ball guide through the hole. Not -5, -10. Okay, guys. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck.